It is really soft and comfy.
Oh, good for you. Can you help me get to the other side?
Okay, I'll look around.
I need a lift, hear me! Oh.
Hiking in the forests.
Another spider! Let's get it out of there!
Oh, yeah. Oh, it's trapped.
Spider, you're free to go.
Ah, looks like they know each other.
Yeah. Oh, thanks. You were right, May. They really are all fuzzy.
I'm glad we found one for you.
You know, I never thought I'd ride a spider through our own garden.
Remember we dreamt about going on a jungle tour?
Yeah. I guess this is the closest we're gonna get.
Oh, it's even better. We've got spiders.
We do. Right on. Huh. Think you can get us out of here, Spidey?
Whoa, better hold on to my glasses. Cody, hold on tight for this part!
Hey, Spidey! Doing all right down there?
I've never had a pet spider.
Oh.
But you're just so cuddly!
Very strong spider. Very proud of you.
You've got some nice tricks, little spider.
I wish Rose was here to see this.
What is that?
What? gunk is in the way! Hey, can you wash it off?
Right again, Spider.
Oh, no. It's a brown widow.
Do something.
What do you want me to do? Come on, quick, mate. Get off. Oh, I get it. She's their mom.
Oh, what a cute family.
Yeah, it depends how you define cute. In this species, the wife kills the husband.
Ah, that's probably why they're so happy then.
Good one.
Oh, thanks, miss. Come on, Cody. Let's go.
Thank you.
How do you like this weed whacking? In my back, Cody.
All in a day's work for the Cactus Man. Not to like this. Do we really have to go in?
I don't see another way out of here.
Oh, please don't eat me, Mr. Centipede. Please don't eat me.
I think it's dead, Cody. Damn! They're so loud!
Oh, no. The moles!
The moles?
Yeah, I told you, they ruined my garden. I thought I got rid of them.
Clearly, you didn't.
Clearly. Okay, they're asleep. Just don't wake them up.
We have to get past them. If we wake them, we're doomed.
Shh, just relax, okay? Move carefully.
quite cute.
Do you see those teeth and claws? Uh-uh.
Their privacy.
Agreed. Let's get out of here ASAP. My heart is racing.
Yeah. Oh. Hey, Cody. I'm glad you want to take care of the garden again.
I really want to get rid of all these pests and infections. They don't belong here.
Yeah. Let's keep going then.
Come on. It's not like this is comfortable. Hey, you better keep that sickle away.
Careful, Cody. Don't wait for the giants!
I'm super careful! You're the one who isn't a sneaky bush!
Maybe they're heavy sleepers.
I don't want to take that bet. Keep moving and deal with it. Aim carefully, May.
Look at all of them. They're ruining my garden with their tunnels.
Shh. Save it for later, Cody.
Wake up! You're dead!
If you leave me, I'm taking you down too!
Okay, mate?
Yeah. Let's get out of here while we're alive.
Run! Oh, hi.
Yo, Chief, where to, huh?
Excuse me?
Well, you blind? Read the sign.
Oh, great. We're going to the greenhouse.
Nah, we don't go there. Bad neighborhood, huh?
Ah, they have no culture.
Yeah, that purple crap has destroyed everything. Farthest we go is the garden fountain.
How much?
Fixed price up front, 3 larvae each.
Got yourself a deal. Okay, there you go.
Oh, God, that is disgusting.
Hey, hold it, big boy. My back is killing me today. Hey, you take the fat one.
Hey, I'm right here.
Used to do yoga like me, dumb frog. Come on, little clay boy.
Nothing from you. Nothing from you.
Hey, wooden doll, over here. Oh. Hop on.
Thank you.
Oh, sorry. Namaste.